me, Simply Sherry, helping you stop living in chaos one organizing project at a time. I went to the Dollar Tree to see what I could get for $20 for a stock-up haul. So here is a caveat. Not all of these things are going to be the best price, but some of them will be. And of course, everything is a dollar. So when there were cans that were not available at the grocery store, I did check out the Dollar Tree, and they have a few things there that I think are pretty good. This is Prego brand, classic Alfredo. And then there is a bacon flavored Alfredo. This you can get at the grocery stores, and sometimes they're under a dollar, sometimes they're not. Hunt's pasta sauce, garlic and herb. And then I found this to be interesting, boiled peanuts. And as a Filipino family, my hubby loves boiled peanuts. I do not. I can't stand the smell, but he likes boiled peanuts. And then asparagus spears. I thought this was really interesting. Jalapeno peppers, fantastic. Red sweet pepper strips. I thought this was probably a decent buy. Minced garlic, excellent. And then grated topping Parmesan, right? Or it says with Parmesan. Pizza sauce, so you can see some of these things are actually a good price. Jambalaya, if you've tried this flavor, this brand, Chef Carlin, I think it's decent. It's a decent taste, so I bought this before, so I like it. And then they have ice cream cones. So these are a decent price. They're not as tasty, I'd say, as the other brands that I've seen at the grocery stores. And then Lay's stacks. I thought this was good. When you have, I don't think you could get these for a dollar at the stores, at the other stores. They'd have to be like on a sale. So I thought this was a good price. Baking soda. Let me know in the comments below if you think baking soda for a dollar is a good price, a 16-ounce box. And then sugar in the raw, we usually use these for when we entertain, when we have people over for coffee, which we're not yet doing, but anyway, decided to stock up on these. And they're in those little packets, brown sugar. Okay, so that is my $20 stock up haul for food items at the Dollar Tree. Let me know in the comments below what you would get from this stock up haul, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Is the clutter in your home leaving you exhausted? I can help you stop living in chaos. Go to my website and schedule a free 20-minute virtual home organizing assessment. SimplySherry.com. Click the pink button, Get Organized Today. It'll bring you to a page for Calendly. Choose the time that works for you, and you will receive an email with a Zoom call link. I look forward to helping you. All this time you thought would never pay the price.